Hello, everybody. Let's get a little rundown of the tractor roll and everything they got here so far. Hello to our one person.
And something's wrong with the motor. I don't know what.
It needs overhaul.
Yeah.
Hello.
It's still coming in. There'll be a lot more here tomorrow, I'm sure.
Fenders are back far enough. Some of you may be wondering if Lee Sackett is doing anything as far as talking about tractor restorations. He will be from about 10 o'clock to 11 o'clock over here at the exhibition building. That's where they sell the raffle tickets and how to cross the wave for me. So he'll be available 10 to 11. Once again, that amazing meeting is about to start.
Where is this? This is in Hutchinson, Minnesota, the Orange Spectacular. Some construction equipment.
The old bugger.
Anything you want to see more of, just send me a message and I'll stop and look at it more closely. Another front wheel assist.
You're gonna ask the wrong guy because I'm just polishing.
You're just polishing. Where's this guy at?
He's actually out there moving bleachers around for the club right now.
I was gonna ask him, he says, you really?
One more reminder about the safety meeting. It's 9:30, straight start. And if you're going to be driving ATVs or golf carts on the road, if you're going to be driving in the parade tomorrow or be driving anything out in the field during the field demonstrations, you are required to be at that meeting and you will receive a ribbon to show that you did. So we ask that you kindly attend that meeting. It can begin about momentarily. Thank you.
that. We need one of those.
How small do they go?
It's like that old country song.
Thank you.
See anything you want to see closer, just send me a text.
Just going to announce that up at the south end of the concourse, you would find the Ellis Connection tent. They've got many, many items for sale up there, as most of you know. They do have a few of Dean Byerly's latest books available yet. And if you're interested in that, just stop in and take a look. Thank you.